here I go again. My, my, how can I resist?
Everyone, and oh well, actually, hi again. Welcome back to BFDC's production of the hit 2008 film Mamma Mia. I'm Bella, and I'm the director of this production. On stage with me today is Flower Peep, who is standing to my right, whose voice you will be hearing at the start of the show and at intermission. Meg, who is standing to my left, who is the co-producer and head costumer, and finally Peach, who is standing a little bit farther away, who is our production manager and my assistant director. First off, we'd like to give a huge thank you to Couch, Cam, Mouse, Portal, Jack, the entire staff team for helping us out with this production and the beginning of this production today. It means a lot. Thank you so much.
Also, some really big thank yous to my wonderful costume team, Callie, Silver, and Waffle, for helping create the beautiful costumes you'll see tonight on stage, as well as the tech and stage crew for helping create the magic behind the scenes. Before we begin the show, we'd like to make a few announcements for the best viewing experience. First, if you're on a client, make sure you have Fulbright off for the best view of the sets. Also, make sure you have the Groovy Bot in this voice chat turned up to a good percentage to ensure you can hear the music.
Next, make sure you have particles turned on and potion particles turned off. Be sure to be playing on 1.12.2 so the sets look correct for you. Please make sure you are seated during the entire performance and also limit movement. And please consider to those around you as they are trying to enjoy the show as well.
We would like to give another huge thank you to the whole cast and crew for giving us such an amazing production. It's truly been a wonder to work with every single one of you. And now, without further ado, please enjoy BFDC's Mamma Mia.
Hello, and here we go again. Big Floppa Drama Club is pleased to present to you the production of Mamma Mia. This show has been based off of the 2008 film adaptation, but still includes all of your favorite ABBA songs. It is around 2 hours long and also includes a 15-minute intermission. We kindly ask that you stay seated for the entirety of the performance, unless you crash or desperately need to leave. So, in that case, please keep your flip-flops, sunglasses, sun hats, and snorkels or any other personal belongings to yourself during the performance. For the best viewing, please make sure your Groovy Bot is turned up to a reasonable volume, your Fulbright is off, and your particles are on. Get ready to become the dancing queen to some of your favorite songs as we take a journey to Greece. Thank you, and enjoy the performance.
Have a dream, a song to sing, to help me cope with anything. If you see the wonder of a fairy tale, you can take the future, even if you fail. I believe in angels, something good in everything I see. I believe in angels, when I know the time is right for me, I'll cross. A fantasy pushing through the darkness, still another mile. I believe in angels, something good in everything I see. I believe in angels, when I know the time is right for me, I'll cross the stream. I have a dream, I'll cross the stream, I have a dream.
Said when I asked about my father, mm-hmm. It was summer romance, and he'd gone long before she realized that she was expecting me, and I'd always kind of accepted that that's all I'd ever know. Well, I was ransacking some old trunks, and I found this. It's the diary she kept the year she was pregnant with me.
Oh, Sophie!
July 17th. What a night.
I don't know if I want to hear this.
I do.
Sam rowed me over to the little island. That's here, that's Calicary. We danced on the beach, and we kissed on the beach, and dot, dot, dot.
What?
Dot, dot, dot. That's what they did in the olden days.
Oh, stop it!
Sam's the one. I know he is. I've never felt like this before.
Honey, honey, how he thrills me. Uh-huh, honey, honey. Honey, honey, nearly kills me. Uh-huh, honey, honey. I heard about him before. I wanted to know some more. And now I know what they mean. He's a love machine. Oh, he makes me dizzy. Honey, honey. Honey, 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 honey
when you do your
thing!
So this guy, Sam's your father.
The plot thickens. All this time, Sam has been telling me he loves me. And now he's announced that he's engaged, so he's gone home to get married, and I'm never gonna see him again.
Perdona!
August 4th. What a night. Bill rented a motorboat, and I took him over to the little island.
Bill!
Sophie, wait!
Hang on! Though I'm still obsessed with Sam. Bill's so wild, he's such a funny guy. One thing led to another, and dot, dot, dot!
August 11th, Harry turned up out of the blue, so I said I'd show him the island. He's so sweet and understanding, I couldn't help it, and
dot, dot, dot!
Oh my god!
Here come the bridesmaids.
Donna!
Look at you!
You sound like you're having fun already.
Oh, we are.
I used to have fun.
Oh, we know.
Honey, honey, touch me, baby. Uh-huh, honey, honey. Honey, honey, hold me, baby. Uh-huh, honey, honey. You look like a movie star.
So who is your dad? Sam, Bill, or Harry?
I don't know!
But which one did you invite?
Oh.
My. God.
Do they know?
What do you write to a total stranger? Please come to my wedding, you might be my father.
No, they think that Mom sent the invites, and with what's in here,
no surprise, they said yes!
Honey, honey, how you thrill me. Uh-huh, honey, honey. Honey, honey, nearly kill me. Uh-huh, honey, honey.
I heard about you before. I wanted to know some more. Now I'm about to see what you mean to me.
You are so clever.
We're gonna look fabulous tomorrow.
I want the perfect wedding, and I want my father to give me away.
Better be a wide aisle.
I will know my father as soon as I see him.
Scott! Oh,
put me down! I'm getting married tomorrow!
Please be careful!
So,
there are pins in the dresses!
What do you think?
Oh, yes.
Oh, yes. If you had your way, it'd be a 3-minute wedding in jeans and t-shirts, washed down with a bottle of beer.
You make me sound so unromantic. I just thought we should save our money for traveling.
Well, we're not going anywhere yet. Anyway, please leave. We're very, very busy.
I'm just getting some props for tonight.
Woo! Ooh, for his bachelor party.
Why haven't you told him you've invited your dads?
Because he would say that I'd have to tell my mom.
Donna's absolutely going to kill you when she finds out.
By the time she finds out, it'll be too late. I feel like there's a part of me missing. And when I meet my dad, everything will fall into place.
Donna!
Donna! Donna! Donna! Donna!
like an old hippie.
Oh, she looks fab.
These are new, though. Where did you get these?
Husband number three.
Dynamo! Dynamo!
Sleep all day and boom all night.
Men at this wedding?
Gorgeous Greeks of independent means.
Here we go! Husband number four! No. He's coming!
Not for me, for her! For her now that her book is a bestseller and she's got the whole world stuffing, what, mushrooms? Various vegetables. It's time to find Mr. Right.
Oh, please! Boring!
Great couple of role models you two are for Sophie. The serial bride and the little hermit over here.
That's me. I'm a lone wolf. Oh, 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 oh. So when are the lovebirds flying the nest?
Oh, God. Who knows? You know, I do not know what is going on in that child's head sometimes. She wants a big white wedding and... She and Sky are making all kind of plans for the hotel. Sometimes I think they'll never leave.
Yeah, but do you really want it to?
Well, I want what's best for her. Of course not!
Sky! Come meet my backup girl! He's leading man at tomorrow's shindig.
The lucky man.
Hello!
You must be Rosie.
I am.
How are you?
Very well.
Oh.
And you must be Tanya. I've heard so much about you.
Oh, all bad, I hope.
Yes.
And all true.
Donna, let me get them.
You should have brought the iron long.
Why did I wear stilettos?
Oh, my God.
Auntie Rosie!
Hey!
Look at Sophie. She's got so beautiful.
No.
Come here to me.
Oh, Sophie Sheridan, you get more gorgeous every time I see you. You do.
I bet you don't remember me.
Not with all that plastic surgery.
Of course I do, Auntie Tanya. You haven't changed at all.
Baby, your whole life ahead of her.
Oh, please, I'm getting married. I'm not joining a convent.
She's feisty. I love that.
Yeah.
She's a chip off the old block.
Oh, if she were more like me, she wouldn't be getting married at 20.
I'm married at all. Oh, I meant to get the laundry down before you came.
Oh, Tanya's going home.
And you would think, with all this new technology, they would figure out a machine that would make the beds.
And if they did, you'd be going along behind it, making them again. I know you, Mom.
But I am going to modernize. Tell him about the internets. He's going to put me on the line.
Online.
I'm designing a website. I just think this place has so much potential, and no one knows we're here, so... If I market it really, really well, then hopefully people will come flooding in.
We just want this to be the ultimate romantic destination. This was once supposed to be the site of Aphrodite's fountain, you know, the goddess of love. And if you drank the water, you were supposed to find true love and perfect happiness.
I'll have a glass of that.
Yeah, I'll have a bucket.
Aphrodite's spa.
But I thought you didn't want boatloads of tourists.
Oh, no, not boatloads, no. But, you know, a few more would be nice. Okay, now, the thing about the toilet. If it doesn't flush right away, just go and come back in a while, and it should... Nothing works around here except for me. I've been running this hotel for 15 years, and I have never had a day off. Oh, my God! Sorry.
I work all night, I work all day to pay the bills I have to pay. There never seems to be a single penny left for me. Don't sit down there.
That's too bad.
It's broken. In my dreams, I have a plan. If I got me a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work at all. I'd fool around and have a ball.
Money, money, money. Must be funny in a rich man's world.
always sunny in a rich man's world. Oh, 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 oh. All the things I could do.
Ha! If I had a little money, it's a rich man's world.
It's a rich man's world.
A man like that is hard to find,
but I can't get him off my mind. To be free, I bet he wouldn't fancy me.
That's too bad.
So I must leave. I have to go to Las Vegas, Monaco, and win a fortune in a game. My life will never be the same.
Money, money, money must be funny in a rich man's world. Money, 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 always sunny in a rich man's world.
Oh, 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 all the things I could do.
If I had a little money, it's a rich man's world.
We're falling apart here. Don't think about it. Come on. Let's go have fun.
Hi. May I help you?
Sure. We're here for the wedding. I'm Bill Anderson.
Huh? I'm Bright. Harry Bright.
Sam Carmichael. You are expecting us.
Oh, my God. Yes.
You're not Donna's daughter.
I thought you looked familiar. Sophia.
It's Sophie.
Well, Sophia is the Greek.
Well, I'm named after Sophia.
I used to have a great aunt living on the mainland named Sophia.
Would you mind if we see our rooms before we see your mother?
Sure.
It's just I'd quite like to freshen up before the big reunion.
No! I mean, yes, but come this way. Come on.
Oh, my God. I got a crack in my courtyard. I gotta fix it.
Hey, listen.
I'm gonna
move.
I know you're gonna make a fortune with webs. With webs.
Webs. Sky's website.
You're gonna make a fortune.
Sky's website.
With
it's good.
Sky's website.
It's
but
good.
Are you gonna be okay until then?
I think really? Tanya is offering to pawn her bling.
No,
here.
Seriously, Donna.
Oh my God.
You need a loan.
No, sweet. Oh, God. I'm just whining, you know. Me too.
I don't need to be taken care of.
Yeah, but are you being taken care of?
What do you mean?
Oh, it takes too much energy.
Just more plumbing to be maintained, isn't it?
Oh, God. I'm so glad that whole part of my life is over. You know, seriously. I do not miss it at all.
It's just right here.
Where's Donna? Hey, oh, okay.
Up you go.
Oh,
You know, I don't want to seem ungrateful for the scenic tour, but might I be shown my room now?
Well, don't hold your breath, Harry, but I think this is your room.
Can we see Donna now?
I sent the invites. My mom doesn't know anything. Well, she's done so much for me, and she's always talking about you guys and the good old days, and I thought what an amazing surprise for her that you are all going to be at my wedding.
Hang on, Sophie. I can't be here. The last time I saw your mother, she said she never wanted to see me again.
That was years ago. Please. It would mean a lot to me.
Why?
Listen, I can see that you've been to a great deal of trouble, but might I suggest that we all reconvene on your boat?
Good idea.
No.
Why?
It's an adventure, Harry. It's good for you.
Oh.
Okay, when I sent the invites, it was a long shot that you'd even reply. And now you've come all this way for a wedding. Surely there must have been some special reason for you to be here. Like, a siren call, maybe?
Oh, you are a little minx. You know that? You're just like your mother. I'm glad my boys haven't met you. They'd never recover.
You have sons.
Yes, too. And someday I'd like to bring them here.
Like you used to bring my mother? No.
It's Donna.
No. Listen. She can't know. I'm gonna go. Please stay. Promise me that you will not tell anybody that I invited you. Okay? Promise?
You got it, baby.
I might regret it, but okay. It wouldn't so by any chance happen to be a trouser press on the island, would there?
Make an entrance.
I better be dreaming. You better not be here.
You want me to pinch you, Donna?
No, you can't.
Pinch yourself, Bill Anderson.
You probably don't recognize me, do you?
Harry, it is you.
No, I probably changed a bit. You certainly haven't.
Mm-mm.
Why are you here? What are you doing here?
I'm writing a travel piece.
I'm here on a spontaneous holiday.
I just dropped in to say hi.
Okay, what is this?
It's one of those serendipitous moments in life where three complete strangers share a common thought.
Strangers? Mm-hmm. You don't know each other?
That's generally the definition.
Okay, good. Okay, but who, why are you here? Why? Who said that you could stay up in my old goat house?
Didn't catch the name.
Greek lady. Well, she spoke Greek. Yeah.
Or maybe she said we couldn't stay in the old goat house.
In Greek. That was it, in Greek.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. You can't stay here because I'm closed and I'm full and I'm busy. I'm really... I have a wedding. My local girl's getting married.
Hey, Donna, don't worry about us. Bill here is used to roughing it and,
And Harry,
I'm spontaneous.
Spontaneous.
What about you?
Just wanted to see the island. You know what it meant to me.
Okay, I'm gonna arrange for a boat to take you all back to the mainland.
I have a boat, Donna. Mm.
You have a boat? Good, get on it. And anchors away.
Hey.
Away.
Donna, it's good to see you.
Now, baby, this should tickle your taste buds.
Down, big fella. I'm old enough to be your mother.
Grandmother?
Where's Sophie?
I think she went down to the beach.
What's up? Donna!
Donna! Chiquitita, tell me what's wrong.
Yeah, I have never seen such sorrow. In your eyes, and the wedding is tomorrow.
How I hate to see you like this.
There is no way. You can deny it.
I can see that you're so
so quiet.
Chiquitita, tell me the truth. I'm a shoulder you can cry on. I'm the one you must rely on. You were always sure of yourself. Now I see you've broken a feather. Chiquitita, you and I know how the heartaches come and they go and the stars they're leaving. He'll be dancing once again and the pain will end. You will have no time for grieving. Chiquitita, you and I cry, but the sun is still in the sky and shining.
It's her dad.
Whose dad?
Sophie's dad. Remember how I said it was Sam? Sam, the architect who had to go home to get married. I'm not sure that it was him because there were two other guys around the same time.
Donna Sheridan, you shady lady.
Why didn't you tell us?
Well, I never knew that I would ever have to. I never imagined I'd see all three of them in my old goat house the day before my daughter's wedding.
The old goat house?
No! No, wait!
Shoot!
Rosie!
Tanya! Wait, don't let them hear you!
There's no one here.
Are you sure? Of course I'm sure. Do you think I would forget my daughter's dads? They were all here. Sam Carmichael, Bill Anderson, and Harry Headbanger.
Oh, Harry Headbanger?
They must have gone back to their boat. Hope they run aground and drown.
What are they doing here?
It's like some hideous trick of fate.
It's very Greek.
Do they know about Sophie?
What, are they psychic? No, I've never told a soul.
Oh, Donna, keeping it to yourself all these years.
God, it doesn't matter. Doesn't matter about me. The only thing that matters is that Sophie never finds out.
Well, maybe she would be cool with it.
Cool with it.
You don't know my daughter. This would be like a bombshell.
Donna, they've gone.
I don't know that. I don't know where they are. I don't know why they're here. And I have brought this all on myself because I was stupid.
Whoa! Don't you sound like your mother?
I do not.
Yes, you son of a...
I do not.
To his Catholic guilt. You've been living like a nun.
Yeah, whatever happened to our Donna? Life and soul of the party.
Yay.
Our rock chick supremo.
I grew up.
Well, then grow back down again.
Screw them if they can't take a joke.
You can dance. You can die. Having the time of your life. Who's be that girl? Watch that scene. Dig in the dancing queen. Friday night. Right music, getting in the swing. You come to look for a king.
Anybody could be that guy. Night is young and the music's high. With a bit of rock music, everything's fine. You're in the mood for a dance. And when you get the chance, you are the dancing queen, young and sweet, only 17.
Oh,
dancing queen, feel the beat from the tambourine. Oh, yeah. You can dance, you can jive, having the time of your life. Ooh.
You're in the mood for a dance. Ah! And when you get the chance, you are the dancing queen.
We're gonna sail around the island. You wanna come?
You promised you'd come to my wedding!
Yes, well, your mother ejected us from the goat house.
Yeah, we thought we'd better get out of her hair.
Donna freaked out when she saw us. What's all that about?
No. Well, she's just not even thinking straight. She's so stressed about the wedding. You know? But she's got no idea that you're her lovely surprise. She'll be so happy tomorrow.
You think so?
You took Mom's guitar.
No, I borrowed it. No, what is it? Diaz, Donna Sheridan, and HB, Headbanger.
Headbanger?
I bought her this. It cost me 10 quid plus my Johnny Rotten t-shirt. Your mother knew quite a rebel. I was studying in Paris when I met her. Hopped on a train, followed her to Greece. Quite spontaneously. I can still recall our last summer. I still see it all. Walks along the Seine, laughing in the rain. Our last summer, memories that remain. We made our way along the river and we sat down in a grass by the Eiffel Tower.
I was so happy we had met. It was the age of no regret.
Oh, yes.
Those crazy years, that was the time of the flower power.
But underneath, we had a fear of flying,
of growing old, a fear of slowly dying.
We took a chance, like we were dancing our last dance.
I can still recall our last summer. I still see it all. In the tourist jam, around the Notre Dame. Our last summer, walking hand in hand. Paris restaurants, our last summer. Morning croissants. Living for the day. Paris far away. Our last summer, we could laugh and play.
And now you're working in a bank. A family man. A football fan.
Oh.
And your name is Harry.
How dull it seems.
Are you the hero? Please, I have to go, but please come tomorrow, okay?
Absolutely.
We'll be there. It's a promise.
Walks along the Seine, laughing in the rain. Our last summer, memories that remain.
Where have you been?
People have been arriving all afternoon. No one's seen you.
I'm sorry. I was around the island. I just lost track of time. Where are you going?
It's my stag do. My last night of freedom. Which is how some people might see it. But for me, the last night before the greatest adventure of my life.
You know how I said I wanted to find my father?
Soph, we've been over this a million times. You don't need a father, you have a family.
And you'll never leave me, right?
Are you kidding? You have turned my world upside down.
I wasn't jealous before we met. Now every man that I see is a potential threat. And I'm possessive, it isn't nice. You've heard me saying that smoking was my only vice. But now it isn't true. Now everything is new, and all I've learned has overturned. I beg of you,
super, super beans are gonna blind me, but I won't feel This is a hen party. Women only. Thank you.
Okay.
Well, why are they here then? If it's not to ruin Sophie's wedding.
Well, I thought you weren't so keen on this wedding. I don't want them spoiling it. They have no right to turn up like this. What have they ever done for their daughter? Huh?
Donna, they didn't know she exists.
Well, they didn't need to know, did they? I've done a great job with Soph all by myself.
I think I should explain to Donna that I come in peace.
Oh, no. Really, you should wait. You should wait until she has a few drinks or a verse. Really.
Good idea. What you drew on the boat, this is good. This is really good. Why don't you pursue this? You have a real talent here.
I have enough to do here.
Is that really your dream? Running the villa with Donna?
She just can't do it by herself.
You know, I drew this whole place up on the back of a menu one night. I always dreamt I'd come back here.
What kept you?
What your mother said about me.
She never mentioned you.
Sophie, what am I doing here?
Get some air in here.
Somebody up there has got it in for me. I bet it's my mother.
Oh, and wasn't she a ray of sunshine?
I'm gonna go get him. Out of here.
You go in there, guns loaded. There's gonna be questions. Help me out of these boots.
Come on, then.
All that freaking yoga's made my feet bigger.
Yeah, now, listen. What we're gonna do is we'll get them plastered tonight, and then tomorrow, Tanya and I, we'll take them fishing.
Fishing? Oh, yeah. Please.
What do you suggest we do with three men?
Oh. Well, then now that takes me back.
Hello.
You okay?
Fine.
Oh, fancy Donna having a grown-up daughter.
Do you have any children, Harry?
Well, I have the dogs, Lucy and Kipper. That's the extent of my relationships. I'd have loved a daughter. I'd have spoiled her rotten.
Is your father here?
I don't know. I don't know who my father is.
Donna get money to buy this place.
She was left some money by the old lady she looked after when I was little. Sophia, that I'm named after.
My great aunt Sophia?
I guess.
I always heard her money was left to family. How old are you?
I'm 20.
Huh? Excuse me a minute. Sorry.
Phil, wait. Why did your great aunt leave my mother money?
I don't know.
All my life has been this huge unanswered question, and I don't want any more secrecy.
What do you want from me?
Phil, please. Are you my father?
Yes. I think so. Yes.
You know what comes next?
Are you not going to tell me that you have a twin sister, are you?
Will you give me away tomorrow?
Give you away?
No, our secret until the wedding.
You...
God.
Okay.
Enjoyed the first act of Mamma Mia. I know you're probably enjoying it so much, but please don't lay too much love on me yet. Take 15 minutes to take some Super Trooper photos and hang out with your friends before the show resumes. Here we go again. Please head back to your seats as soon as possible as we are ready to begin the second act of Mamma Mia. Enjoy!
Come on, Mother! Rise and shine!
I was tossing and turning all night. Those three guys are still loose on this island. We gotta do something.
Donna, it's all under control.
I have been tossing and turning all night. I've got three dads coming to my wedding, and I have to tell two of them they're surplus only. Which two?
It's all under control.
I'm taking Bill and Sam fishing.
We're each going to go off. We're going to grab a man, interrogate him, swap notes, and decide.
And Harry has talked Tanya into water sports.
Okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Whoa, Sophie.
What?
Last night, you and Skye, what's wrong?
Tell me
what's wrong.
I don't know what to do.
You don't know what to do. You don't have to do anything. Not too late. I can still call off the wedding. Everybody will understand.
Call off the wedding?
Isn't that what you want?
No, that's what you want.
No.
Yes, God!
Sophie!
Oh, you have no idea. You never had a wedding. You never did the marriage and babies thing. You just did the baby thing. Well, good for you.
You know, I don't know why you're going off on me now.
Because
I really don't.
I don't want my children growing up not knowing who their father is, because it's crap! What are you doing?
Come on, man. What are you talking about?
Okay. Sophie's gonna have an absolutely beautiful wedding. Right? You're supposed to be helping me. You guys, he's gotta get ready.
I see you kept my bagpipes.
They're supposed to ward off unwanted visitors.
Oh, you don't need bagpipes to do that.
What are you doing here, Sam?
This is our dream, remember? The villa on the island?
Yeah, well, this is my reality. Hard work and a crippling mortgage. Shoot. And a hotel that's crumbling around me.
Look, I'll help. Let me have a look at this.
It's all right. I can deal my own disasters.
Why didn't you tell me it was Sophie getting married?
I didn't think it was any of your business.
Why is she getting married? Settling down on the island? I mean, if it was up to me, I'd be telling her to go get a life.
Yeah.
She's a bright kid.
I know. But, yeah, my daughter has a mind of her own.
Oh, yeah, I see that. She's so young.
I know.
I mean, does she know what she really wants? You see, I think part of her just wants to let you know that she isn't going to leave you alone here on your own.
Mm-hmm. What do you mean?
Donna, look, I have two grown children. I know something about letting go.
Oh.
If Sophie felt you were okay on your own, would she want something different for herself?
Okay, here's the thing. I love being on my own. I really do. You know, every morning I get up and I thank God that I don't have some middle-aged menopausal man telling me how to run my life. You know, I'm free and I'm single. And it's great.
Where are those happy days? They seem so hard to find. I tried to reach for you, but you have closed your mind. Whatever happened to our love? I wish I understood. It used to be so nice, it used to be so good. So when you're near me, darling, can't you hear me? S.O.S. The love you gave me, nothing else can save me. S.O.S. Try to go on. When you're gone, though I try, how can I carry on?
seem so far away, though you are standing near. You made me feel alive, but something died, I fear. I really tried to make it out. I wish I understood what happened to our love. It used to be so good.
Donna must be tearing her hair out doing this wedding on her own. What would the father of the bride normally do?
Hey. Though my dad drew the line at my third.
I see. Excuse me.
Harry? Harry!
Tanya! Let's pick up where we left off last night.
Last night never happened. I've drawn a veil over last night. Oh, my God, look at the time. I've got work to do.
Work?
Little repair and renovation.
Come on. You don't mess with the masterpiece.
Oh, ignore him, Tanya. He's all mouth and no trousers.
Tanya can't ignore the chemistry between us.
Little boys who play with fire get their fingers burned.
You're so hot. Teasing me, so you're blue.
But I can't take a chance on a kid like you.
Oh, it's something I couldn't do. There's that look in your eyes. I can read
in your face that your feelings are driving you wild.
Ooh.
Good.
Oh,
doesn't matter. There's no plan. God knows there's no plan. It looks great, though.
Ella, Donna, where would you like this?
Over there, please.
Get the meat out of the heat. Put a cover on that thing. That's beautiful. And tell Leone, help him get the... Harry, what are you doing here?
I just wanted to give you this.
I don't mean here. I mean, why are you on this...
I realize
island? What is this?
Now, I realize you'll have had to tighten your belt a bit over the years, bringing up Sophie on your own. And I just wanted to make a small contribution to the wedding.
I can't accept this.
No, no.
I can't.
No, no.
Harry,
no,
I can't.
No.
Harry?
No, you'll have to catch me first.
Yeah, you're all just jealous.
Hi.
What's the matter?
You have to help me.
Well, what's happened? Baby? Sophie! Sophie!
I've done something completely insane. All of my dads are here for a wedding and they all think they're giving me away.
All your what?
I read Mom's diary and I have 3 possible fathers.
But how are they here now?
I invited them. I thought that I would know my dad right away, but I didn't. I have no idea. And now my mom is going to kill me, and they're going to hate me, and you...
Wait, hold on. You invited these guys, and you didn't tell me.
No, I thought you would try to stop me. I know I messed
Sophie,
up.
Sophie, is that what this whole big white wedding is about? You finding your dad?
No!
I wanted to take a boat to the mainland with a couple of witnesses and you insisted on this sodding circus so you could play happy families.
It's about knowing who I am and I wanted to get married knowing who I am.
That doesn't come from finding your father. That comes from finding yourself. And the irony is, I was traveling to find myself. I put everything on hold for you. Because I loved you and I wanted what you wanted. Now I don't know.
You don't know if you love me.
Of course I love you. I just wish you'd told me.
Is everything okay? Sophie, what's wrong?
Not now, Sam.
Yes, now, because I'm supposed to be giving you away. And how can I when I know you're not really going to be happy?
I've heard all this from my mother, and I think she knows me better than you do.
I know. But I've done the big white wedding, and believe me, it doesn't always end in happy ever after.
That is you! It's not me, okay? I love Sky more than anything in the world, and I... Did you feel that way before you got married?
No.
Hey, aren't you supposed to be getting dressed? Where's Allie and Lisa? I thought they were going to help you.
Will you help me?
Wait, it's okay. We have time.
School bag in hand, she leaves home in the early morning, waving goodbye with an absent-minded smile. I watch her go with a surge of that well-known sadness, and I have to sit down for a while. The feeling that I'm losing her forever, and without really entering her world, I'm glad whenever I can share her laughter, that funny little girl. Slipping through my fingers all the time, I try to capture every minute, the feeling in it. Slipping through my fingers all the time, do I really see what's in her mind? Each time I think I'm close to knowing, she keeps on growing. Slipping through my fingers all the time. Sleep in our eyes, her in this table, barely awake, I let precious time go by. Then when she's gone, there's that odd melancholy feeling and the sense of guilt I can't deny. What happened to those wonderful adventures, the places I had planned for us to go? Well, some of that we did, but most we didn't. And why, I just don't know. Slipping through my fingers all the time, I try to capture every minute, the feeling in it. Slipping through my fingers all the time. Do I really see what's in her mind? Each time I think I'm close to knowing, she keeps on growing. Slipping through my fingers all the time.
Do you think I'm letting you down?
Why would you even think that?
Oh, because of what you've done. I mean, the dynamos, raising a kid, and running a business all on your own.
Well, honey, I didn't have a choice. I couldn't go home, you know? When I got pregnant, my mother told me not to bother coming back. And I wouldn't have had it any other way. My God, look at what we've had.
Will you give me away?
Yeah.
Sometimes I wish that I could freeze the picture and save it from the funny tricks of time slipping through my
Donna. Donna, I need to talk to you about who's giving Sophie away.
That would be me.
But what about her dad?
Her dad isn't here.
It's what she wants. She told me she wants her father here. What if her father wants that too?
What? Sam, don't do this now. I can't hear this now.
Donna, listen to me. This is about us.
I don't want to talk about things we've gone through, though it's hurting me. Now it's history. I've played all my cards, and that's what you've done too. Nothing more to say, no more ace to play. The winner takes it all, loser standing small beside the victory. That's her destiny. I was in your arms, thinking I belonged there. I figured it made sense, building me a fence.
building me a home, thinking I'd be strong there. But I was a fool, playing by the rules. The gods may throw the dice, their minds as cold as ice, and someone way down here loses someone dear. The winner takes it all, the loser has to fall. It's simple and it's plain. Why should I complain? Tell me, does she kiss like I used to kiss you? Does it feel the same when she calls your name? Somewhere deep inside, you must know I miss you. But what can I say? Rules must be obeyed. The judges will decide. The likes of me abide. Spectators at the show, they stay in love. The game is on again. The lover. A big thing or a small, that winner takes it all. I don't wanna talk, 'cause it makes me feel sad. And I understand, I've come to shake my hand. I apologize if it makes you feel bad, seeing me so tense, no self-confident. But you see, the winner takes it all. The winner takes it all. The game is on again.
Welcome to Sophie and Skye, and to all your friends who have gathered together this evening. And welcome especially to Donna, who represents your family. We are all here together in this glorious...
And welcome to Sophie's dad. I have to tell you, he is here.
I know. I invited him.
You couldn't have. I don't know which one it is.
Oh, my God! That's why they're all here.
I'm sorry. Sorry. I just... Please, will you please forgive me? Please forgive me. Please.
I don't know. Can you forgive me?
What? You're my mom. And I love you so much.
Oh, Soph.
Am I getting this right? Sophie may be mine, but she may be Bill's or Harry's.
Yeah, yes, that's right. And don't get all self-righteous with me, because you have no one but yourself to blame.
Yeah, if you hadn't just jumped my mother and gone off and married somebody else.
Hey, wait a minute. I had to go home. I was engaged, but I told Lorraine I couldn't marry her, and I came right back.
You... Why didn't you call me?
Because I was crazy enough to think that you would be waiting for me. Only when I arrived, they told me you were off with some other guy. So, Lorraine called me an idiot and married me to prove it.
Sorry, might I just buzz in?
No, Harry, no, that's all right. You don't have to.
No, I just want to say it's great to have even a third of Sophie. I never thought I'd get even that much of a child. Donna, you were the first girl I ever loved. That actually you were the last girl I ever loved. Now, this gives me an excuse to come here much more often.
We can find out if you want. But I'm with Harry. Being a third of your dad is great by me.
Yeah, me too. I'll take a third.
Typical, isn't it? You wait 20 years for a dad and then three come along at once.
Dearly beloved...
No, I have no clue which one of you is my dad, but I don't mind. Now I know what I really want. Sky, let's just not get married yet. You never wanted this anyway. I know that. Let's just get off this island and just see the world, okay? All right.
I love you.
Donna, do I take it the wedding is cancelled?
I'm not entirely sure what's happening right now.
Hang on. Why waste a good wedding? How about it, Sheridan? You're going to need someone to boss around on this island of yours.
Are you nuts? I am not a bigamist.
Neither am I. I'm a divorced man who's loved you for 21 years. And ever since the day I set foot on this island, I've been trying to tell you how much I love you. Come on, Donna. It's only the rest of your life. I can't conceal it. Don't you see? Can't you feel it?
Oh, go ahead.
Take a chance on me.
Sorry.
If you need me, let me know. I'm gonna be around. If you got no place to go, if you're feeling down, speech. I'm gonna make a speech, everybody. Get ready. If you're all alone. Pretty birds have flown high, I'm still free. Take a chance on me. Gonna do my very best, and it ain't no lie. If you put me to the test, if you let me try, take a chance on me. Take a chance on me. We can go dancing.
We can go walking.
Let's quit together. Listen to some music.
Maybe just talking.
You get to know me better.
You know I've got so much that I wanna do. When I dream I'm alone with you, it's magic.
You want me to leave it there?
Afraid of a love affair.
But I think you know.
Gonna do my very best, but it ain't no lie. If you put me to the test,
if you let me try, take a chance on me.
dream, a song to sing, to help me cope with anything. If you see the wonder of a fairy tale, you can take the future, even if you fail. I believe in angels, something good in everything I see. I believe in angels, when I know the time is right for me, I'll cross the street. I have a
known love before. I thought it would no more take on a new direction. Still, strange as it seems to be, it's truly new to me. That affection, I don't know what you do. You make me think that you will change my life forever. I'll always want you near. Give up on you, my dear. A good mom, I swear.